What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you are an iPhone 11 user and want to unlock your device without using iTunes, then you have come to the right place. The iPhone passcode is a security feature that prevents unauthorized access to the device. To unlock the phone, a combination of digits, letters, or symbols must be entered correctly. But what if you forget your passcode or someone tries to access your phone without your knowledge? Don't worry. We will guide you through the process of unlocking your iPhone 11 without iTunes. First, you can use a third-party software called TenorShare 4U Key. Here's a step-by-step guide on how to use it. Download and install TenorShare 4U Key on your computer. Launch the program and connect your iPhone 11 to the computer using a USB cable. Once your device is detected by the program, click Start to begin the unlocking process. Follow the instructions on the screen to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Select the model of your device. For the iPhone 11, repeatedly press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons. Hold the side button down until you see the recovery mode screen. After putting your device into recovery mode, click Download to download the firmware package that matches your iPhone model. Then, to proceed, press the Start to Remove button. Wait for a few minutes while TenorShare 4U Key unlocks your device. You can now begin configuring your iPhone. I'll skip a few unnecessary steps. You can also restore your data from an iCloud backup. Once the process is complete, you will be able to set up your iPhone as new or restore from a backup. Using TenorShare 4U Key is an easy and effective way of unlocking an iPhone 11. If you've previously synced your iPhone 11 with iTunes, you can unlock it without a passcode using this method. Launch iTunes after connecting your phone to the computer. Choose your device and then click Restore iPhone. This will erase all data on the device and install the most recent version of iOS. Set up your phone as new and create a new passcode once the process is finished. If you have enabled the Find My feature on your iPhone 11, you can remotely erase the device and remove the passcode using iCloud. On a computer, navigate to iCloud.com. Sign in using the same Apple ID you used to unlock your locked iPhone 11. Select your locked iPhone 11 from the list of devices by clicking Find My. To delete all data and settings from your device, select Erase iPhone. When the erasing process is finished, click Restore iPhone to restore your device from an iCloud backup. This method will erase all data and settings from your iPhone 11, so make a backup of your important data before attempting this method. Method 4. Using Apple ID, erase your iPhone. Before you begin, make sure your iPhone is connected to the internet. You'll also need your Apple ID and password. Continue to enter your password until the Erase iPhone option appears. Then choose Erase iPhone. Again, tap Erase iPhone, and then enter your Apple ID password. The process of erasing your iPhone will then begin. The Hello screen will appear in a few moments. You can also add your iPhone as a new device. In conclusion, unlocking an iPhone 11 without iTunes is definitely possible. There are several methods available, such as using third-party software, contacting your carrier for an unlock code, or using the Find My app. However, it's important to note that not all methods may work for everyone and some may come with risks such as data loss or device damage. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the TenorShare channel for more tutorials. See you next time. Thank you.